I'm very delighted to share my teacher who taught me calligraphy. Her name is Professor Li Chu Yun, Toronto University Professor, Chinese Language, United Nations honor her as and a Chinese language expert. You know, Tsinghua, Beida, two major universities, just like Stanford, Harvard in the United States, two top one. So before she reached more than 100 years, every year she went to this major university, every year teach. Then after 100 years, she stopped traveling. But I learned this is after she reached 100 years old. She learned from Qing Dynasty. People know China lost Qing dynasty. Qing Dynasty, then New China. Qing Dynasty, last emperor. She was born in a palace. She has the honor to learn from the teacher of emperor because she's a children level. So therefore, she learned this calligraphy. She held for whole life. I was such a lucky one to learn this sacred art. Our teacher so humble, just heart touching. You know, people honor her. My teacher has such a talent. You sign your name. I'm Chinese. Even you are English. You sign any name. She is such an expert for language. She see your signing, she explain your life. It's not a fortune teller, but she just analyze your writing. She know where is your life, health, relationship, finances, because it says how deep she understand the words, messages. I have learned a lot, but now I use a calligraphy plus a spiritual component, connect with source. Put the power in, thousand heart touching results. I wish you can get the benefits. Thank you, love you.